Understanding Pixel Peeping, a deep dive into digital photography. Hello, everyone. Today, we're going to explore a fascinating term in the world of digital photography, pixel peeping. This phrase might sound quirky, but it's quite common among photographers and tech enthusiasts. So, let's peel back the layers and understand what it really means and why it matters. Pixel peeping refers to the practice of closely examining images at the pixel level, usually to assess the quality of a digital photo. It involves zooming in on a photo, often to 100% or more, to scrutinize the fine details, sharpness, noise, and any imperfections. This is a common technique used by photographers and enthusiasts to evaluate the performance of cameras, lenses, and image processing techniques. There are several reasons why someone might engage in pixel peeping. Quality assessment, to check the sharpness and detail of a photo. Comparative analysis, to compare the performance of different cameras or lenses. Technical evaluation, to assess the impact of various image processing methods. Learning and improvement. For photographers, it's a way to learn and improve their skills by understanding the limitations and capabilities of their equipment. Pros: helps in understanding the technical aspects of photography. Aids in making informed decisions when purchasing equipment. Cons: can lead to overemphasis on technical details over artistic expression. May result in unnecessary stress about achieving perfect image quality. To effectively pixel peep, you need a high-resolution monitor, software that allows you to zoom in and inspect images, like Adobe Photoshop or Lightroom. Understanding of what to look for, such as artifacts, noise, and sharpness. In conclusion, pixel peeping is a unique blend of art and science in photography. While it's beneficial for technical assessments and learning, it's important to balance this with the artistic aspects of photography. Remember, a great photo is not just about the pixels. It's about the story it tells and the emotions it evokes. Happy shooting and exploring!